we are here to welcome a new business to Clinton Township right here off of Moravian Road and just west of Garfield, giant New York style pizza. And so I am here with Divar and Nadine. You two are taking this great risk and leap in opening up this business. And so what's your message to the residents of Clinton Township? What are they going to experience when they come here?
The experience is I've been working that place, like not this one, but I used to do that job for 14 years. I have a lot of experience. I have a lot of everything. Everything we do here, it's a homemade. Okay. We don't have something you buy like from company. You buy it, but we do like all recipe, everything.
Okay.
You know, you taste, it's 100%, you will love it.
So hand-tossed pizza, Detroit-style pizza, but we're talking giant New York-style pizza.
So we're not thick pizza, we're New York-style. It's all about thin crust.
So thin crust, you gotta pick it up, you gotta do the fold, right?
Yes, it's all handmade, okay. You know?
All right.
It's all handmade, everything, even when you open the pizzas by your hand, no another machines or something, no.
Okay, well, we are so excited to have you here in Clinton Township. We wanna invite our residents in the area to come on out and try this, because this is not something that I think that Clinton Township's used to. So we gotta get the word out. To come and try New York style pizza, because it is one of the best, right? It's the original. It's where, you know, the immigrants that came to our country, all those that came to New York, and they brought their culture and they brought their styles of food, and now you're helping to bring that to Clinton Township. All right, and so now some of the other things on the menu.
So we do a lot of soups, a lot of pastas, a lot of salad. We have like 11 kind of sandwich. We have around 10 pastas. We have a lot of like 7 different kind of salad. And we do even a party soup, you know, like 3 foot, 6 foot soups.
Okay.
We do all that things too.
Okay, so if folks are having a party, they want it catered, they can give you a call. And
yes.
You're going to figure out how to take care of them and make sure throw good parties.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
We have a lot of special, too. Yeah. If you want, like, you have a party for 20, 30 people, if you come here, you're not going to spend $100 for all those much people.
20, 30 people, you're going to spend $100.
Yes, $100, $120.
That's not a deal you can find everywhere. Okay. All right. So Nadine mentioned all those sandwiches, all those salads. What's your favorite item?
My favorite thing, it's gyros. It's number one.
Gyro here.
This. We sell gyros too. And the thing is, what makes our pizza place special, my husband make the pizza sauce from scratch. His ranch is his own recipe. It's not like just the regular ranch. So when you guys come here and try, you guys will love it.
Okay.
It's something special. That's what makes us special. It's our sauce.
Okay. All right. Come here, try the pizza, try the sandwiches, try the sauce, and make sure that when you're having a party, you think of giant New York style pizza. Thank you so much for this investment
in
Clinton Township. And I can tell you, I don't live too far away from here, so I am definitely going to be trying this real soon.
Sure. And I want to tell you something else. Everybody watching this video, so I just want to let them know, if you won't come here, they're going to have a 10% discount too.
All right. Mention you're a Clinton Township resident and you saw this video, 10% discount. So, Paul Gillingham, Clinton Township Supervisor, here for our second ribbon cutting of the day. So my first day actually on the job, full day, I got 2 ribbon cuttings. That means that Clinton Township is a happening place. I'm here with Clinton Township Clerk Kim Meltzer, our new treasurer, Mike Aiello, and one of our trustees, Dan Kress. And then Joe Aragona, our state representative for the area, and we are with the Phillips family, Deaver,
yes.
Deaver and Nadine. And Nadine, who's this year?
Liana, my daughter.
That's your daughter?
Yes.
And what's her name?
Liana.
Liana, okay. All right, so we are right off of Moravian Road, just a little bit west of Garfield. And this is the newest pizza place in Clinton Township. It is New York style pizza, giant New York style pizza. All right, okay, so we're gonna talk a little bit here, but let's get this ribbon cut. Let's get this business open.
First, let's just welcome you here to the township. We hope you do a wonderful job, a wonderful business here. We wish you great success. We are very pro-business in Clinton Township, and we want you to be very successful, bringing in a lot of people. And I just love your story, that you came from California, and that you've come back here to Michigan, worked at Buscemi's, you've got the talent, and you have the passion, and you have the desire. And so with that, that's a winning success for business. So we wish you well.
Yeah.
One, two, three,
giant New York pizza.